I use a lot of games and cooperative games and action songs. We did a few exercises with newspaper collage and then crayon and ink. And when we entered into these activities, they found it quite interesting.
एक एक्सपीरियंस था मेरे लिए कि फ्यूचर में कभी जो थिंकिंग आए दिमाग इंसान का बंद हो जाता तो इन्होंने आके वो दिमाग खोला कि किस तरीके से नया एक ट्रिक थी इनकी एक जो जिससे दिमाग के सारे जो सोर्स बंद थे वो सारे खुल गए
2000 पीपल आर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर जेल इटसेल्फ एंड दे आर ऑल हाईली पोटेंशियल नो एंड वेयरएवर आई हैव सीन वेयरएवर देयर इज अ Wherever people have been suppressed or oppressed, the expressions are much vibrant.
The workshop opened my mind in a different perspective, and I was able to think in a different way, being more creative. As a group, opened up, became more friendly, because our mind had been closed by fear and normally here in. It's a different experience, but when Mr. Blaze came, then it's become a new experience. We became more friendly to each other. And in the beginning, I wasn't sure of what I was going to make, but just through the experience that we and what we learned, that is exactly what I did. And I just made something, and it appeared to be something more greater than what I expected.
मैं ये जोनस भैया से मैं अपने शाहपुर जाट में एक पार्क है पार्क से मैं खेल के आ रहा था और थोड़ी सी आगे वहीं जोनस भैया दिखे।
I was around at a kiosk and I got into a conversation with the owner. He sent his I think it was his nephew or even son maybe to show me the place. So he took me by the hand and we went there and he just showed me this small classroom more or less and there's this big wall on the side. So I figured yeah why not I have time and I have paint. I wanted to do something with letters, of course, since that's my natural habitation, and we figured like that in a whole letter set from A to Z would be funny, since the wall's also pretty long stretch, so I painted 26 letters.
Well, it's been quite funny. They've tried to talk, they're trying to ask about what was the subject of the drawing. And in their opinion, till now, they were indecisive between an ice cream and some intestines. And among the two, I think I prefer surely the ice cream.
It's African style. Hey!
Ganesh ji banne bhai ji.
ये तो आपने बताओ क्या करना है गणेश जी
पर नहीं गणेश जी है
तो यार नमस्ते यार क्या
हमारे भी फोटो खींच लो
हाँ भैया इनका भी वो ये यहाँ पे रहते हैं
केजरीवाल की तरह केजरीवाल बनता हूँ
ये डॉक्यूमेंट्री बन रही है भैया वैसे
तो आपको क्या लगता है क्या बना रहे हैं
जो भी बना रहा मुझे रूप रंग से पता चल जाता है
तो अभी क्या लग रहा है
कहाँ से बनेगा कहाँ तक बनेगा इसमें
कहाँ तक बनेगा
तो इसमें इसमें आप लिख देना पंख होते तो उड़े आते रे
I wanted to do this one piece as an experiment to work around flow, to work around rhythm, to work around texture, and to work around, you know, solidness. But to again, not to just create an image, but to create an atmosphere. So when I saw this wall, I thought that the cloud just fits here. You know, because somehow in the congestion of Shahpur Jat, you have an opening. And Shahpur Jat is very organically, it's designed in this way, you know, where you have these veins almost, and then you have these bubbles. you see things in a cloud. It's not just a blob. It's got other things into it, and you can read into it. So I essentially want people to read the images that I make, spend time with them.
And I mean, what we really like is also that as much as street art gives you this responsibility to say things to society, you know, I mean, you could be very direct in saying them, but you could also make a beautiful piece that one could look at, think about, and then sort of, you know, this is something that everyone who will look at it will spend 2 minutes and then sort of contemplate or think about, you know, what it could mean. So in that sense, it's far more valuable conversation that this generates, you know.